Beef Wellington is my all-time favourite dish. That's for you. Presents. Okay. Excellent. Right. Pair of pants. This amazing fresh range I met Cynthia over 18 months ago. The team went off to Hong Kong, we did all that search and development, and they have been extraordinary. The owner of that group is actually based in Montreal and two Canadians. So it's not just about putting my face to something that looks good. I have to say, it is unique. Why professional range? It's what we use every day. And more importantly, it can take an absolute caning from the most amazing whisk to coffee machine to a kettle to a phenomenal griddle. An amazing little convection, and even a toaster. And I talked to one of the ladies in that extraordinary little cafe next door. Eight, the great chef. Great cooks on eight, that's right. Don't invite Jamie over there. Now, okay, and that starts to become almost like a little beautiful instant cafe. Again. Now, we use green olives, okay? Black olives, little neat smart olives, absolutely delicious. If you like it a little bit more sort of sappy, a little bit more zesty, and then you can increase the anchovies in there as well. Absolutely phenomenal. And there we are. A very, very simple and delicious way of utilising a blender that can be so exciting when you put your imagination to it. Thank you very much. Excellent. Now, on the back of the support and the space that the Bay have very kindly given me, we've got a lottery, a little prize to give away. The prize is dinner for two, okay? And I'm actually going to come round to your house and cook it.